learn how to export your Godot game to the Android system with speed of flying phone. Here is the to-do list to do that.
Same as timestamp.
For that game, I've used 3 KCAD assets. All links used in this video are in the description. Let's go! I will use the official documentation guideline. You can find it in Godot Engine Arc, Docs, Manual, Export, Exporting for Android. Click the OpenJDK 17 or copy a link from the description. Next, find a package for your operating system. In my case, it's Windows 64. Install the OpenJDK. In the most cases, you can use default settings. Now, download Android Studio. Install it. The purpose of installing Android Studio is to get an Android SDK, which means software development kits. After the installation, check Start Android Studio. Here we have the next installation wizard. Once again, you can use default settings which have Android SDK. In this version, it would be the number 35. You can also save the path of SDK folder. We are going to use it later. After installation, you should have the SDK in your local folder. To get there, you can write %localupdata% in the file path. Next, click Android SDK. Now let's create a debug.keystore, which is used to export a game. The keytool command should be used from the installed JDK folder. To find it on Windows, open command prompt, write where javac to find the Java JDK, which we have just installed. Go there using command cd remove javac.exe from the end of the line. Copy-paste command from Godot manual or description. If you have access is denied error, it means that you need to open the command prompt as administrator. To do this, click the right mouse and run as administrator and repeat the last steps. Now we have generated the key. You can check it by using the path and look for debug.keystore. You can also move this file from here. Just remember where you have this file. Now I will prepare templates for export. To do this, just click Editor, Manage Export Templates and click Download and Install. Do you remember things that we have installed? We need to use them now. Click Editor, Editor Settings, Export, Android. Here we have few properties to fill. Android SDK you should find by using %localupdata% Android SDK. Debug keystore you should find in your Java SDK path. To find it, you can use command prompt where javac and use this path. Open it and select created debug keystore. For Java SDK path, you can use the same path but without the bin folder. Congratulations! Now you can finally create your Android file. Go to Project, Export, Add, Android. You can see that we still have some errors. One would be to enable Import ETC2. Just click it, and it's done. I wish that every mistake was so easy to fix. Last warning is about package name. It can be set up under Package, Unique Name. I will use my channel name, that mobile tutorial. Now set up the export path and you should be able to create APK file. Now copy these 2 files to your phone and that's all. You should be able to impress everyone with your mobile game. If you liked that video, press the like button and subscribe for more. Do you have any questions? Write them in the comment section. I also invite you to our Discord server. Bye!
Where's my phone?